She had 60 seconds to pitch her business to investors and possibly change her life. But instead...
Attention, Ashley. Your pitch has been denied.
If an entrepreneur can't pitch their business, they can't succeed. It's something we see all the time on our show, Elevator Pitch, where entrepreneurs have 60 seconds to pitch. If they don't get an investor's attention after that, they're done for. So we picked four entrepreneurs who failed on the show and teamed them up with world-class experts in pitching so that they and you can make a good impression in the time it takes to ride an elevator. This is Fix My Pitch. So we're here at Convene in New York City. I mean, this is where it all happened. It's a great place. We've got some great entrepreneurs. These guys' pitches didn't go well in the elevator. They basically failed. So I'm here today to help them basically fix their pitch.
Fix My Pitch is the opportunity for second chances. We have the opportunity to work with these folks, give them some new techniques, some new shifts in perspective so they can try their pitch a second time.
There's nothing like crafting a great pitch in the middle of the capital of commerce. How you doing? All right, you ready? So we're about to look at all these pitches today. What would be your pitch for yourself?
I help people to articulate their purpose.
I love it.
How about that?
I love it.
And you, Smarty Pants, what would you
say? Hi, Anthony Sullivan here, but wait, there's more. Here's how to order.
You're killing me.
That would be my pitch.
This is anyway, how today is going to go.
This is how today is going to go. Let's
be ready.
Sit down and watch these pitches.
I'm Ashley Roselike, and I'm the founder of O'Sweet Fitness Activewear. O'Sweet Fitness provides buttery soft, luxurious, and affordable activewear to women without the $90 price tag.
I didn't feel like she was selling it as enthusiastically as she could.
Immediately, you know what I thought? I actually thought, I can help her. I can't wait to jump in and really help this girl.
Our average order value is $78. And our margins are 70%. We're looking for $100,000 for a 15% share in the business to work with a like-minded investor. Our mission is to bring affordable activewear to women all around the globe and to combat the affordability of activewear in the market.
What do you think?
Oh, sweet baby girl. Oh.
You feel her pain, right?
You know what happens. Cortisol gets released, fight or flight, or freeze.
She could do this in front of a mirror all day long.
All day long.
You put her on the spot, and I get it.
I've been,
oh my God. You should see my first time ever on camera. A deer in the headlights.
Like stories over drinks later, stories over drinks.
Today I feel going into Fix My Pitch. Confident, open-minded, and excited that I have someone to teach me how to fix my pitch.
There she is. Hey, Ashley.
Hi.
How are you?
Good, nice
welcome.
To meet you.
Nice to meet you,
Ashley. How are you? Anthony Sullivan.
Have a seat. So, Ashley, we're going to start with, what did you do well?
In the first half, I presented my numbers and why financially it would be a good investment or information to support my request, right?
You had it. You had it in there, sure.
Yeah.
Great. Anything else that you did well?
If I was Ashley, the first thing I would do is have my brand name on my clothing. That is rule number one. If you have an opportunity to wear your brand name on your clothing and you're selling clothing, do it. How are you actually feeling going into it?
Pretty lost, right? Because I'm a bit of a bootstrapper. I figured things out quite quickly. But with this, I really just pulled it apart so much, and I wasn't sure.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You don't need to bullshit us in this room, by the way. It's all good.
Okay.
What was really going on for you, do you think?
Well, I'm a bodybuilder, I have a full-time job, and I have my business, which I absolutely love, and I carpal tunnel. So
you got a lot of stuff going on.
I had that, and I was just cold and tired, and I really...
That'll do it.
Yep.
Yeah. That'll do it. Distracted, yep. Tired.
Yep. Right? Body, brain, spirit, not connected.
Yeah, I can tell you. Well, I used to sell live TV 4 a.m. on HSN. I have to drag myself out of bed, like not feeling it. and I would go in the green room and I would start shaking out and I'm mm-hmm. yelling at the mirror and I'm getting excited because I'm going live TV. And people would think I was, they're like, what is going on? And then you'll see actors do it. You know, Matthew McConaughey's beating his chest. It's like getting in the mood to sell mm-hmm. and having a smile on your face and like breaking it down, big smile. I think by the end of today, we're going to have you in a good place. Mm-hmm. I'm excited.
She's ready. Yeah, look ready. At that. Thank up you. High, girl. Yeah. All right. Let's do it.
Okay. Thank you. So we will see you later.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you both.
In the workshop.
Thank you.
Sweet.
I feel really excited. I think that this is a great opportunity as someone who's looking to raise money and press investors, you know, in the long term. I think this is a great opportunity.
Hi, my name is Brandon Storms, founder and CEO of Ritavo. Online marketplaces represent $630 billion of a $1 trillion e-commerce industry, a market that's set to explode over the next 3 to 5 years. So why don't more businesses or entrepreneurs launch their own marketplace? And the reality is most businesses or entrepreneurs don't have $100,000 to $500,000 to hire a traditional dev shop, the technical expertise, or the up to 12 months it takes to build a marketplace from the ground up.
My name is Brandon Storms. I'm the founder and CEO of Ritavo, and we enable businesses and entrepreneurs to launch their own marketplace through our platform. I think my greatest strength as a pitcher is my attitude and really just kind of what I'm able to, the energy that I'm able to bring, you know, to the pitch itself.
Ritavo is Shopify for marketplaces. Our SaaS marketplace platform allows businesses or entrepreneurs to launch the marketplace of their dreams affordably with no technical expertise required and in 21 days or less. We currently have 2 paid pilots generating $50,000 in revenue and have secured 4 LOIs this year for an average annual contract value of $20,000 each. We've raised $330,000 to date from various investors, including Techstars, and are seeking $300,000 via SafeNote with a 6 million post money cap. Thank you and hope to see you soon.
I mean, he had a purpose. There's no question about it. A lot of passion, a lot of good, positive energy, but the clarity, I think.
He's passionate. This is going to be a tough guy to tell what to do, I think. Got to rein him in.
And land the plane.
Yeah, it's just a lot of information. Come on
there
in.
There he is. Hey, how are you?
Brandon, Tina. Nice to meet you.
Welcome.
Nice to meet you. Brandon,
nice to meet you.
How's it going?
Have a seat.
Good. Right here? All right.
So what did you think? Let's start there.
I think I hit on every point that I wanted to hit on.
Okay.
Like, I feel like I nailed like all the information that I wanted to get into that pitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You've got a great warm personality. You've got a good smile. That's 100%. The first thing. First thing's impressions. You're confident, your posture's great, you look good, you introduce yourself well, love your Brandon Storms. Who doesn't want to buy something from Brandon Storms, you know? I thought Brandon was good. Too much information. If I had to just, in a nutshell, just too much information, I was left scratching my head, and that is never a good thing.
It's all about compartmentalization.
That's right.
That's it, right? And some breaths. Because you were at a 12, and we want you at an 8.
Yeah.
Kind of, right?
Yeah.
We don't need to work
I think,
that.
You know, a lot of people say they invest in the people.
Yeah.
And mm-hmm. not the product's one thing, but I want to invest in the person behind the product. And I would literally write this down, transcribe it, and write problem, solution, maybe bring the math down a little bit, and then go for jugular. So listen, I want to sit down with a workshop with Yumi and Tina, and we'll figure this out. Awesome. Right now, we got to go from ordinary to extraordinary.
I think that Sully and Tina are going to provide a lot more clarity on how I can potentially tell a better story so those doors open next time.
On the next episode of Fix My Pitch.
Questions asked. I'm no stranger to building apps.
Looks to me, without knowing you, that you're scared.
There was certain parts where I broke down and was not fluid with my speech.
Even if I'm on camera talking to millions of people, I'm just talking to one person.